And there may have been the problem of my education. That may have been one of the tipping factors, because I hadn't gone to school. I'd reached the age of 10 and a half or so without ever setting foot in a school, which was wonderful, because I was a highly educated child, but in all the wrong areas and none of the right ones.
How were you educated
then? Oh, well, I can't remember not being able to read. So I think I was taught to read at a very early age. And that was the biggest single weapon in education. I could read, so I could read anything.